The season finale kind of ends with the way season 11 started. There's a big incident that happens at prom, and I can tell you that much. That's about it.
Surprising.
Intense.
It seems very dramatic. It's not a crying kind of scene. It's a, oh my god, kind of scene.
Yeah. But it's almost a, oh my god, as it gets.
Yeah. You know what I mean?